The swordfish shoulder is my favorite part of the entire fish, and here's what I like to do with it.